World Cup used VAR for the first time this summer, and it has proved controversial. Plenty of decisions have been made this year, and the final did not escape a VAR controversy. Ivan Perisic, who moments before had scored a stunning goal for Croatia, was deemed to have handled the ball in the box on 38 minutes. The incident was only picked up by the additional referees in the Moscow studio. And after match official Nesta Pitana checked the VAR TV screens on the side of the pitch, he pointed to the spot. Croatia were fuming with the official but could not override the decision. Antoine Griezmann stepped up to sweep home and make it 2-1 to the French before halftime. World Cup, the VAR has been used on numerous occasions at this World Cup, with France benefiting a number of times from the use of the technology. Handballs have been particularly controversial, with Iran earning a penalty against Portugal for what seemed like an innocuous incident. That led to Alan Shearer blasting the use of the technology, saying, "Well, that's the closest I've been to swearing on live TV. What I really wanted to say is that VAR is complete and utter asterisk. Yes." And Shearer again hit out at VAR during the final, saying, "It was all going too well. Ridiculous decision, no VAR."